This school district is a broken school district. It's failing academically and it's failing financially. And over the past few years under the new leadership and with lots of community support, we've made a lot of growth.
So the relationship with AbbVie is so important because we're bringing together AbbVie and North Chicago community partners and, like I said, pouring all these resources into the community and just really helping to build up and lift up these spaces.
We really believe that this facility work that we do in schools has such a lasting impact on the students, parents, and teachers that walk through these halls every day.
Up to 300 early childhood children will be able to come into this center and get that basic foundation, that educational foundation that they need to give them a start in school.
Well, I mean, it will provide our kids, our families, and our staff with opportunities that they don't have and haven't had, but deserve, and opportunities that children in other communities that have stronger resources are able to experience.
AbbVie's support over the past 2 years is more than I have words for. To have a corporate citizen that cares that much, that wants to change lives of children that they don't even know the names of, this is extraordinary.